Folks, we gotta get good people to stand up against these people. God.